show you how to make a homemade cannon. Your ingredients are a cork, an empty beer or wine bottle, balsamic vinegar, some water, a funnel, a measuring cup, 1 teaspoon, toilet paper, and baking soda. First, you put 2 ounces of balsamic vinegar into the measuring cup. Then you put 2 more ounces of water inside the same cup. And then you take the beer bottle or the wine bottle in the funnel and pour the balsamic vinegar and the water inside this. Then you put 2 teaspoons of baking soda inside your toilet paper. And roll it in a cylinder. And pinch the edges so no baking soda escapes. And you put it inside the bottle. And be ready to put the cork on really fast. Once you've got it in there, make sure you shake it up really good. And step back. The balsamic vinegar and the baking soda make carbon dioxide that was trapped inside the bottle. Because of the cork, the pressure got so high that the cork flew up into the air. Thank you for watching.